This video is sponsored by Helix. Helix Sleep makes premium mattresses and bedding customized to fit your unique needs. Everybody has a different body and different preferences, so Helix's sleep quiz is a super helpful way to discover exactly which mattress will give you your best possible sleep. Based on lots of different details like your preferred sleeping positions and favored firmness, they will find you your best fit. And if you sleep with a partner, it will give you an option that is the best compromise for the both of you. I personally am a side sleeper who likes a medium feel and share a mattress with a guy who likes more stomach sleeping and a soft feel. So our best match was the Midnight model. Sleep has definitely been a struggle for me in the past. I've gone through these bouts of waking up after just a couple hours of sleep and not being able to get back to sleep. But Helix has really been life-changing with the level of comfort and quality of sleep. The convenience of it all really can't be beat. Helix delivers right to your front door for free. It comes rolled up in a compact box and is incredibly easy and actually really fun to set up yourself. It can definitely be nerve-wracking to purchase something you've never even tried. So Helix has a 100-night sleep temples. That makes sense. I did think I had been noticing you were holding some tension there lately. Okay, let me work that out for you. Sweep your hair out of the way, okay? Just get right up in the temples. No worries. Just how we like them. Okay, babe, do you need anything before we start going over your schedule for today? Okay, sounds good. Just let me know. Got everything right here. It's currently 6 a.m. already right on schedule because at 7 we're doing a nice big breakfast. Oh my god, you're gonna love. You've got a pretty busy day today, so it's very important to fuel you up with all sorts of goodies. Delicious quiche, pancakes, and your favorite acai bowl. The one with the peanut butter, of course. Is it a goji berry kind of day today, or not so much? Love that. Then, 8 a.m., thankfully, still in your pajamas, no makeup, totally comfortable. We're hopping in the car, heading over to your Vanity Fair photo shoot for the July issue. It's going to be an hour drive to the photo shoot, so you can totally get some more beauty rest on the way if you feel like you need. I've packed a bag with blankets, pillows, eye mask, fuzzy socks, all the essentials. I picked you up a fresh pair. These are the ones I know you like. It's the Garth Therapeutics thermal socks because you do tend to get pretty cold hands and feet, right? Can't have that. They've got shea butter, moisture. Keep your feet looking so gorgeous in the peep toe stilettos. Nice little pink details. So I'm just going to tuck that back into the car nap supply bag. We will get there by 9 sharp and have your hair and makeup completed by 10. Oh my god, no, I fired her last week. Don't even worry about it. No, it's gonna be Tracy. You worked with her at that shoot last spring for Vogue, do you remember? You loved her. She's a total sweetie. Don't even worry about it. Okay. Yeah, she's a genius with your hair. She knows just how to treat it. It's going to be a beach shoot, but don't worry. I know how deeply you despise any sort of involvement with sand. So I made completely certain. No. We are going to be up on these gorgeous cliffs overlooking the ocean, and you'll be set up with this cliffside picnic scene. Windswept hair, sun-kissed cheeks, flowing dress, all that. Okay. As we are leaving the photo shoot, 11 a.m. there are going to be paparazzi taking photographs of you getting into the car. We're going to have you in a casual sweatpants fit for that moment. Hair in a messy top bun. The Prada sunglasses, great choice. And holding a Harmless Harvest coconut water. Yeah, so I'm thinking light smile on the face, but not making eye contact with any of the cameras. Pleased and polite, but busy, busy, busy. Not bothered, but just don't really have time for it, you know? You get the vibe. We'll be back home by noon with a Tender Greens delivery of your usual order waiting for you. After lunch, we're meeting with MAC Cosmetics for your makeup collaboration. Oh, no, not at all. Literally, all you'll need to do is select your three favorite lipstick shades from their gallery. Super quick, super easy. But I know how much you hate being put on the spot, so I thought you might like to pick them out in advance. Right? So I've got a whole sheet of swatches for you to take a look at. Mm-hmm. You can pick them out, and then when we're there at the meeting, you will look so confident, decisive, busy. They'll love that. We already have your bags all packed for your trip to Hawaii this weekend, right back there, with the exception of swimsuits. I know you usually like to pick those out for yourself, considering the 200, nearing 300 options you have to choose from. I wouldn't dare do that for you. So, at 3 p.m., we can take a look at those together if you'd like, and then I'll get them packed away for you. And that suitcase will be all set. Airport ready. You'll have some downtime to yourself until 5 p.m. Then it's time to get back into hair, makeup, and outfit styling for your dinner and drinks downtown with the girls, celebrating the MAC collab. It's gonna be so fun. Once again, paparazzi will be there to shoot you leaving. Not going to let them bother you a moment before that, don't you worry. You're gonna look gorgeous tonight, so I'm very excited for your look to be captured. Yeah, it's gonna be your new Fendi jumpsuit. You could go with the white or the orange. Okay, yeah, no problem. Stepping out. We'll have you whisked back home by 9 p.m. for your spa night. Oh my god, you're gonna love it. It's really gonna help you unwind and decompress after such a long day out and about. You're gonna love it. I have scheduled the whole shebang for you. Back massage, head massage, hand massage, facial. Totally, that is no problem at all. Got it. Is there a particular fragrance you'd prefer for your treatments tonight? Like a tea tree, lavender, vanilla, citrus, peppermint. Your own personal time for the remainder of the night. I'm thinking we can set up a movie or a video game in your personal theater downstairs. Then, once you're done with that, let's put you in the bath with bubbles, a book, some dessert, candles, of course. How does that sound? Okay, great. Definitely very busy, but very fun day out of us. I'll be there with you every single step of the way, as always, so nothing to there, my dear. The chef is gonna come grab us the moment your breakfast is ready, but until then, we can go over a few orders of business. First being, you received an invitation to Megan's 24th birthday party tomorrow night. Is that something you think you might like to attend? Yeah, no one will blame you if not. Your schedule's been jam-packed, but it might be a nice opportunity for some downtime, catching up with old friends, all that. Honestly, I would really recommend it if you think you're feeling up to it, because the event planner is one of the best girls I've ever worked with. Total giant in the industry. It's gonna show-stopping, decor, catering, everything. Yeah, I've heard the guest list is gonna be nothing to sneeze at. It is gonna be a garden party, so I'm thinking your robin's egg blue dress. Yeah, the one with the baby doll collar. Usually wear it with the pearls. Perfect. I put together a gift package for Megan that you can approve. She's totally the outdoorsy type. It's a garden party, so I thought that this gift bag could be very fitting. Do you like? It's got these watercolor leaf designs with just the teeniest shiny golden accents. Isn't that just darling? Okay, good. Glad you like it. And that is going to pair nicely with gold tissue paper, you know, to pick up on those little golden detailings, don't you think? And as for the card, favorite animal is a narwhal, so I found the perfect one for her. Have an amazing birthday. Amazing. Isn't this just the cutest little thing you've ever seen? Little smile. Speckles on his back. I think she'll die. And then, as far as the actual gift, I picked her up a pair of AirPods. Cannot believe she doesn't already have a pair, so it's kind of a must. And I did get her the AirPod Pros because she's a runner. Thought she might appreciate. Well, as a candle. Isn't the packaging on this unreal? It's got little strawberries, butterfly, flowers. So it has primary notes of lavender, sage, rosemary, and bergamot. Soy candle, naturally. Do you want to give it a whiff? Make sure you approve. Okay, you got it. Ooh. Would you like me to pick up one for you too? Great. Oh my god, yeah, I'd be so happy to have the house smelling like this. To die for. I'm glad to see that the inside is just as adorable. Okay. And then the last thing I wanted to throw into the bag, nice little treat, round things out. With a fizzy twist of a tart sugar sprinkles made in Sweden. It says you're the berry best. Cute, cute, cute. Come in this adorable little box. Very gourmet. These types of candies are a great way to make somebody really feel special on their big day, you know? And because I wanted you to feel special as well, as always, of course, I picked up a little treat for you as well. I know how much you for you, I got the peach tea bears. Love iced tea. Y'all appreciate these sweet bears with a bright peachy flavor. Perfect for sunny days. So excited to see you give these a go. Hope you love them. Now we've decided on Megan's birthday gifts, it's time to make some decisions about your MAC Cosmetics collab. Here are the swatch options. Right off the bat, are there any that are kind of like particularly catching your eye, do you think? Any you want to rule out immediately? Hate. Let me grab my pen. So you want to rule out euphoric. Got it. Anything else? Anything else? Indulgent. Agreed. Glowing, angelic, cool, vivacious, coy, sweet, glazed, spicy, frivolous, passionate, hot, luscious, charming, bare, iced, spiritual, sultry, pearly nude, mellow rose and almost almond. What a cute name. I love that one. Okay, so you're thinking whisper. And mellow rose. Alright, so we've got like a light pink, more medium, warmer pink. So maybe we should shades are totally you. Everybody So proud of you for picking those out. Really, all we have left to go over this morning are the summer purchases I made for you lately. Yeah, I've been doing a little bit of personal shopping just for you. Yeah, with your, like, preferences and needs as of late in mind. You've been mentioning wanting to switch up your bath routine, and there really is no better summer scent. We've got this strawberry shower jam body wash that can double as a bubble bath. It's in this packaging, darling. It looks just like a little jam jar. To go with that, once you hop out of the shower or bath, we want to double down on the strawberry fragrance. So we've got the strawberry body yogurt. It's vegan. Skin types. Gorge. Are you so excited to try this out? Great. Next summer purchase. These reusable ice cubes. I will not stand for your drinks getting watered down in the hot summer sun. Jump off the cliff before I let you have a watery pina colada. Are you joking? These are just the loveliest colors. Really getting me in the summer spirit. So yeah, you just throw those in the freezer. Cosmetic purchases. First being this ColourPop eyeshadow palette. Just the most perfect summer shades. It's called Off. Mel. You live for the shade reveal. I think that these are gonna suit you so perfectly. Like, every single one is made for your specific eye color, don't you think? Like, especially this one, Social Club Brunch. I know that obviously your makeup is always in the hands of your official makeup artist. But I'm finding these shades so exciting and inspirational for your face. I would love it if someday you would give me a whirl at doing your makeup with this palette. What do you think? It could be a fun little, like, slumber party girls activity. Yeah. So we've got Angelino Boutique Trading Post Brunch Fairbox Easy Breezy on the list. Yes, I think for you, I would really love to create a look with this middle row here, or maybe like this row for more of a warm, coppery feel. Exciting stuff. The next cosmetic product is this. Away in your purse. Then, here's what the color looks like. What do you think? Do you like it? Okay, good. I mean, of course, you never really know until you get to try it on. But I hope. Saved best for last. I'm so excited about this particular purchase. I picked up for you the Versace Dallin Turquoise. Yeah, I know you've been raving about this one. How badly you wanted to try it. Here's hoping you'll absolutely love it. But like, even if not, what an adorable piece to have decorating your vanity, don't you think? Pretty unique shape, frosted blue glass. This Versace spelled out along the lip here, the name engraved on the top. Oh, I can smell it through the you like a couple spritzes. I can do it just here on your neck. Okay. Let's give you a spritz. Oh my god. Divine. What do you think? I'm so glad. Do you want some more? I can put it on your wrist. Okay. I'm so happy. I really think that, especially for your Vanity Fair shoot today, nothing would suit the free-spirited, beachy, summery vibe better than this fragrance. Okay, yes, that's a winner. Just gotta shoot off. Anything else? Okay. Looks like they're ready for us downstairs for breakfast. You ready to head down, dig into some quiche, acai, pancakes? Okay, great. So excited for another amazing day. Love you so much, babe. I know you're gonna kill it. Kill it, kill it, kill it. Nothing to worry about at all. I know you tend to get a little bit nervous before you